What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi-World back at y'all again with another video. If you're new to the channel, hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you click post notifications so you'll be notified every time you put y'all some heat. In today's video, we will be doing our first review on this channel on a graphics tablet. The name of the graphics tablet is called the Gammon M106K Suite. And before I open this box, I want you guys to know there's a difference in the Gammon M106K Suite and the Gammon M106K. You know what I'm saying? So I will show you the difference between the two. So you got to make sure you're ordering the right one, because the suite comes with a glove and extra nibs, and I don't think the regular one comes with that. So make sure you order in the right one. I will have that in the link below. Now let's go ahead and get this box open. See, they make sure they send it to you all protected with the airbags in place. You ain't gotta worry about no damage coming in it to have a safe travel. Nice clean white box, man. And I might keep this box because it's pretty dope. Ta-da. Got a nice texture to it. Seems like it's, let's put it on. Pretty nice fit. Only thing that I would prefer with the glove on the hand is to have this part cut open so it won't feel so tight on my pinky. But other than that, I think it's very comfortable, and you can just personally edit that yourself by just cutting that little nib off. That's a personal preference for me. I wouldn't want it so tight on my pinky while I'm drawing, you know what I'm saying? I want it to be very comfortable. Here go the pen it come with. Open this thing up. Okay, you got a nice feeling. Feel like it's pretty durable. Nice little plastic material, but it's very durable. And as you can see on the back is where you charge it. You'll plug this part up to your computer, charge it up, and now you can unplug it, and it should give you a nice little battery life. Let's see what's in this nice carrying case. And here go your extra nibs. And this is for after a long time of use with your pen, you done burnt out your little points, you know what I'm saying? You done burnt them out because you done used it so much. You got so many replacement nibs that should last you. And it should be quite some time before you burn out the first nib. So you pretty good with that. Some little instructions to show you how to put the nibs in. And it, basically it shows you how, if you never had a digital tablet, it basically guides you and show you how everything should work. So you'll be good with just this little instruction sheet alone. And now what I wanna do is, let's see if we got some, okay, we got an extra little department right here. And here go the cord for your digital art tablet. What you do is you plug this up to your computer, and you plug this up to your tablet, and you link it to the computer. And here go your charger for whenever your pen dies. All you have to do is plug this pen up to your computer. You know what I'm saying? Gently put it in the back till it snaps. Now you can charge your pen. Another thing, let me let y'all know, when y'all see these extra buttons, they are for where you can assign your keys. You can assign shortcut keys. So if you want to make this your zoom button, all you got to do is go inside the program you're using and set up your shortcut keys, and it give you a pretty good amount of buttons where you can set up a lot, you know what I'm saying? So you don't have to go back and forth with your mouse. You can have everything set up. Right here is where you can place your pen, so you won't lose it. You know, when you finish working, you can just put your pen right here, so you never lose it. Now we finna plug this thing up, give it a test drive so I can give y'all a true review, because it ain't about how it looks, it's about how it works. So let's jump right into this thing, man. connect your USB to your art tablet and your USB to your pen, and it's all connected to the computer. First thing you want to do, you want to get on the internet and you want to come to the Gammon website so you can install the drivers. You know what I'm saying? So the first thing we're going to do, we're going to go to support driver download. You want to go there. Now you want to come to the model you have, and we have the M106K. So let's click that. Then you want to come over here to driver, and we're going to come to the type of computer we're using. I'm using a Windows, so I'm going to select Windows, and now we're going to hit this download right here. It looks like a little book. Okay. After that finished download, you want to hit. Now what you want to do, you want to click, double click that, just hit next, install. Now that we finished installing the drivers, what we finna do, we finna open up the programs, the art programs I like to use, and let's go ahead and get this thing a test run. And I'm gonna give you guys the honest review, man. I'm not gonna try to sugarcoat anything to make it sound good. I'm gonna be 100 with y'all. So let's jump right into this. I'm gonna go straight to my pressure sensitivity because I want to see do that work, because I know everybody love to use the pressure. So let's go ahead and set it. Let me go ahead and come over here to my brush. Uh-oh, you guys. Look like we got some clean lines. Yeah, man. I feel very fluent. It's doing good so far. Let's try to sketch something, man. This is good. I'm not gonna lie, you guys, this is a pretty good tablet, man. I'm just sketching this and it's the lines coming out real smooth. And I haven't used a tablet where you can't just a display, a tablet that don't have a display in a long time. But I'm telling you, man, it seems like you can just jump right into this thing, and it just got a good feel to it. You know what I'm saying? It's very responsive. So I think it's real good for beginners. I'm not just saying that, man. Like, you witnessing me draw with it right now. Okay, now that I'm finished testing this tablet out, man, I want to give y'all my honest opinion. I think this is a great choice for beginners, man. You'll be able to do pretty much all the cartoon head tutorials. You'll be able to keep up with me because the pressure sensitivity is perfect on it, man. It's very fluent. So I would rate this, if I had to, I'd give it a strong 8, you know what I'm saying? Only thing that I would change is the little, I cut this little tip off my glove, you know what I'm saying, to make that go all the way through so it'll be more comfortable. But other than that, man, I think this is a great choice for beginners. If you're interested in getting this tablet, the link will be in the description below. Make sure you stay tuned. More heat coming soon, and I'm out this thing.